without.
Man, these things move. Damn. I copy.
Wow, Farrier. Who else do they have? Oh, him.
Reporting.
Oh, one survivor after two capital ships. We took way too many losses. Just saying. Right, now you go over that. You go over that.
Can we?
On our way.
Well, I want to see something. I know I have this. Okay. Where is a planet where I have? Damn it. Is this really going to be that reporting. Difficult? Mandalore, thank you for volunteering. Give me. Someone has to remind me after this is done to check on that again. Because I think you might be able to make upgraded. Which are really good. Okay. Also, I'll... No. Bad. I want to see what you are. Wait. Oh, you're him? Go up there. I hate that
requesting
guy.
Backup?
Let's... Can
construction complete.
Oh, yay! And then just spam tanks around him. Oh, but wait, but if we lose... Fuck! Fuck my butt. Oh, that's just... The Gungan? The Gungan?
Strike at the heart of the enemy. Take out their structures, and their ground forces will retreat.
Roger, the Roger. Gungans are...
Command received.
On my maximum way. Unit capacity.
Please, I wish we had a Cardu.
The
He's
Gungans are... Join the droids.
Right away. A build pad.
The people who almost obliterated them.
The enemy has been spotted.
We lost a build pad.
Alright, let's see. Let's see this guy in action. Damn it, Gungans, you killed them too fast. This is also why I like having a guest, because they'll you can just... Because what I'll do, like, if I'm playing the Rebels, like, I'll just send C-3PO in with on Geonosis, because it's a whole lot of garrison units, and you just put them all together, and you just have C-3PO just stay behind it. Just, and if it does whatever buildings they don't take, you just retreat and then do it again, because severely wounded buildings sometimes die. Okay. This time you're gonna kill someone. Damn it, stop doing that! Stop killing the people! What part of you killing them too fast do you not understand? Okay. You come back down there and sprint. I love the animation for him sprinting. Once we take that, then we're gonna send down how many? Three. Okay, send down two of you, and then another. Do. Then put it.
That's within my parameters.
Reinforcements canceled.
Yes.
In retrospect, you actually suck. You're only good when there are people around you.
Reinforcement point contested.
Ah.
Reinforcement point contested.
Yeah, Did they take? No, they didn't. Good. Up there.
Roger. Command received. Awaiting command.
Tanks.
Awaiting
go. Go there.
On my way.
As you shall command.
We've recruited some mercenaries. Upgrade in progress.
Command computer active. That's within my parameters.
He shall be right behind you.
Oh, this is gonna be good putting
upgrade
Grievous.
Complete.
Oh, I thought he was with the Gungans. No. Blow that up! I know you. Come on, you can do it good. Now just roll over the dead. Another good tip is if you ever see a anti-air, take it out.
Reinforcement point contested.
Cause I mean they're not like, cause they can be really bad, but they like automatically shoot down bombers and stuff. And, I mean, it gets to a point where it's just really. Oh, good, I didn't lose. Okay, okay, it's not that hard. Just take it out. Good. Now go there. Some people might call that overkill,
incoming.
I call that underkill. Oh. Keep forgetting about that thing up there.
Roger.
That. It gives you basically area of the entire map.
Awaiting command. Lining up.
You see, I thought when I said go up there and kill them, I thought, you know, go up there and kill them. Not stand around and have a tea party.
Awaiting planetary input.
We've secured a build pad.
Command computer active. Roger.
We've lost a build pad.
Our loss is actually
dead. The enemy has been defeated.
I thought they were gonna be much worse.
We've got them on the road.
System control achieved.
Constructing.
Right now, maybe.
Building under construction.
Roger.
Okay, you can't make it. Okay. I was checking to see if they can make commando units, and those kick ass.
Construction complete. Beginning construction.
Construction complete.
Constructing.
Alright, so...
Surely you can do better.
Battleship standing by.
Tactical battle imminent.
Did the same mistake. Yep, damn it.
A larger force doesn't always guarantee victory. Use tactics to your advantage and remove the defending position.
Let's see.
Copy.
Oh, I love
Star Destroyer reporting in.
You see, these guys only make 3. These guys are making 4, 5. 6.
Weapons charged.
Okay, now I see exactly.
Yes, Commander.
It's pissed me off. I mean, it's not like you need to do it, but it's just one of those
awaiting your orders
moments.
Frequency open.
I didn't have the The one tri-fighter.
Go ahead,
sir. Wanna know why they call it a tri-fighter? It's cause it tries.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Moving ahead.
Oh!
Not that funny. I'll murder your family.
Cruiser reporting. Location confirmed.
Kills. I'll kill a puppy.
Your command, sir.
I'll do it too.
Moving to coordinates.
Weapons online.
Awaiting instructions.
Okay, you all charged. See, look at that giant mass of just if I put in, instead of giving me all these fucking broadside cruisers, I could make and give it me another one of those.
Advancing.
Frequency open.
I think it's ironic how like one space army has the upgraded version of that.
Moving
or the
position.
Other one, or this one has this. I think that's kind of cool.
Commander.
And probably no one else will, but, you know.
Enemy unit sighted.
Yes, yes, Commander.
When you're using capital ships against a level 2 or below, you don't need to focus fire anything. I mean, it'll just... It just demolishes everything. This does have ion cannons. And then, yeah, the broadside cruisers are
online.
Fancy
roger,
word for
roger,
him.
Roger,
artillery. Yeah, you lost. Now, the fun part is when I'm gonna have to find a way to mix the two giant fleets together. Because if you take the enemy's capital, or like if you're the rebels and you take Coruscant, or if you're anyone else, well, no one else really has a clear capital. Because if you're the rebels, you'd be like, oh, well, then your capital is Hoth, but your capital isn't Hoth, because Hoth is off. You could say Yavin 4, and that's debatable. Yavin 4 is not in this game, so, or in this mod of the game. Level 2 space station. Now I'm really tempted to just stay there. Actually, I'm gonna move you guys back so that way if we're attacked again. How hard will it be to get to? Okay, so to get from there to there, we could. How would I get to there? I don't know where Bias is. So. Okay. Is that two of them, or is that...
Coordinates received.
You start spamming.
Construction complete. Vehicle in production.
Building under construction.
I'm gonna leave you down there just because I can.
Beginning construction.
Make...
Construction
make
complete.
Two of those.
Unit
yeah,
in
OCD
production.
Is a bitch, isn't it?
Unit in production.
Make some smugglers. I mean, smugglers, it's sometimes hit or miss, but, I mean, it helps.
Construction complete. Constructing.
Who do I have a droid factory? You. Spam droid factories.
Constructing unit.
Awaiting auditory input.
My light factory on Kamino?
Constructing. Vehicle in production.
Okay, so... Yeah, that's level 5 that almost always is. Actually, that always is. It's always level 5.
Alright,
so...
Construction complete.
Also, if you start smuggling, it... I mean, how much money am I making? 30 credits.
Construction complete.
I wipe my butt frequency with 30 open. Credits.
Go ahead, sir.
What's my history of, yeah, planets. Yeah, I've been going up. I have not gone against the pirates yet.
Online.
Battleship standing by.
That's gonna
be removing corruption.
Naboo?
I hear you need my
approaching.
Corruption has been removed.
Okay, so what we're gonna do is... Alright, once this is over, we're gonna go Ryloth, Hypori, Shorla, and then we're just gonna zip them around. Yep. That's what we're gonna do. But we're gonna leave one side almost completely undefended. Which is gonna suck. Oh my god, is it inside of it?
Oh, inside.
Receiving message. Our captain,
well, you commander has lied. Go back to sleep. No one cares. And I hope you die a horrible, slow and very painful death.
Weapons armed. Yes, commander. We're almost there. Awaiting orders.
Yeah,
battleship standby.
I'm just gonna have you guys go that way.
Frequency open. Forward.
Go over there.
Ready. Flank speed.
The bombers.
Coordinates received.
Go that way. No, go that way.
Sending encrypted orders now.
We've got them. Send reinforcements.
Okay, everyone just blow them up.
Assault brigadier. Take out the missile launchers.
Roger that. Preparing for combat. Form up.
Yeah, they lost.
Our target priority is
if we somehow lose anything here, I'm gonna cry. Oh, we lost.
Roger that.
Remember, if you ever beat anyone else in anything, you always must laugh at them. Unless, of course, you're the loser, and if they start laughing at you, you kick them in the crotch. If they're a woman, however, you wonder why you lost anything to a woman. I'm just saying, guys. I know some woman is gonna be like, "Oh, Abby, are you sexist fag?" And I'll be like, "I never said I wasn't sexist." So, that was an incredibly hard battle. I mean, damn. Alright, so next video, or next set of videos, ever.
Construction
we're gonna
complete.
Go...
Construction complete.
Oh yeah, we know. Removed. So what we're gonna do next video... This will be next video. Maybe not video. Okay, next video. Gonna go.
Beginning construction. Stay. Enemy fleet approaching.
Tactical next battle. Video we're gonna be doing two things! Three. Okay. Next video we're gonna be going from there to there. There, to there, and all the way around till we get to there. Then we're gonna go there, then back to there. And I can't save. Alright, so I highly doubt we're gonna lose this giant battle. So I'm gonna stop the recording here, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.